It's all over now, baby blue. Bob Dylan may have been referring to the end of a love affair in the refrain, but it rings true for most of us after all. When that last drop of newsreel champagne is gone and the Christmas ornaments are packed away, many people enter a state of post-holiday blues. Check out scientists have developed a formula to help combat the scourge of late summer minus the post-holiday blues. Holidaymakers returning from a sunshine break can now use the. We've rounded up the best tips for kicking the post-holiday blues so you can get through the rest of winter happily. Post-holiday blues causes and how to beat. Has the end of the holiday period got you down already? It's all a matter of attitude, writes Bronwyn McNulty. Dreaming of the sunkissed holiday beach you left behind. Don't let the reality of dirty washing and dead houseplants get you down. Said farewell to sleep-ins and cocktails, and hello to early morning alarms and computers. Feel more drained after a relaxing trip abroad than you did before you went. Vicki Notaro has 15 expert tips on coping with the post-holiday blues. Its official mind is where right in the middle of the holiday season. For many, it doesn't feel like cause for celebration because this time of year can bring up. By Rachel Edmondson I grew up in Western Washington where it rains a lot but doesn't get quite as chilly as here in the inland Northwest. On the west side, snow was. When I get the post-holiday blues I throw food at strangers when they were trying to dye their shoes. Learn how to spot changes in your child's moods to help him feel better after the holidays are over. Getting back in toward an hour life is never easy after you've been traveling. Here are some of my top ways to beat the post-holiday blues. Hope they help. Wait. Hear that? That's our collective sigh marking the fact that the great holiday season of 2011 has finally come to a close. And while for many, how to get back into your routine of healthy eating and exercise in three easy steps. Discover ways to beat the post-holiday blues and keep your workforce healthy and engaged with these tips from Bupiacon Improving Employee Morale. Some of the post-holiday season blues might be related to having been around many people over the Christmas break and then beat the blues. How to cope with beat the holiday blues minus and know when there were something major. A variety of factors can lead to the holiday blues, but it's also important to know when symptoms after the holidays are over. It's normal to feel depressed. Facing the long winter ahead of you, Dr. Jennifer Hartstein spoke with Chris Rack on that. It's not easy to fight the holiday blues. 50-plus ways to beat the holiday blues. Did you enjoy this post? Blow off post-holiday blues. Now that the hectic holidays are over, how do you keep the blues away as reality returns? We've got a few ideas. Post-holiday blues can bust your vacation vibes. Our infographic teaches you how to shake off the doldrums and get back to the groove. Post-holiday blues don't generally last too long. They are most often just a period of adjustment while you reacquaint yourself with your day-to-day life. With the summer holiday, how to go back to work after summer holiday minus and beat the blues. There's nothing like a dose of the post-holiday blues too. We've all been through it. Nothing can get us down the week before a holiday. Travel is a powerful stimulant after all, but the day we're due back home is. How to overcome the post-vacation blues. Many people who travel on vacation /holiday find themselves experiencing post-vacation blues, also known as post-vacation or. For older adults, the post-holiday blues are all too common. This new article from noted care managers in Mo shares how laughter can help. So you're back to work. Your tone is fading by the hour and you're getting back to reality. Don't worry. Here are a few ways to tackle the post-holiday blues. Has the end of the holiday period got you down already? What to do? How to beat the post-holiday blues? By Genevieve Cunningham. There is something about this time of year that is just slightly depressing. The constant go of the